The USDA has confirmed more avian flu cases in Lancaster County. These are the first two confirmed cases in the state this year. The USDA says the cases were confirmed yesterday and involve a commercial duck farm and a poultry farm. More than 32,000 birds were affected at the duck farm, 3,200 at the poultry farm. Avian flu, known as bird flu, is caused by a virus typically spread by wild birds. While it's highly infectious and fatal to birds, there's no risk to the public.